Welcome to my channel Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.
South Korea, what is the aim of the present consent attending the expanded G7? A stepping stone is urged by the US-China confrontation. Intellectually, in the future, I will run to marry China. US President Donald Trump will hold a telephone summit meetings with the South Korea President Moon Jae-in on the 1st and intend to invite him to the 7 advanced countries. The summit scheduled for the September in the United States indicated. Under the pressures of a virtual footprint, Mr. Moon accepted his consent aimed to the intensifying of conflict between the United States and China. Mr. Moon, who is said to be anti-American and pro-Chinese, was receiving the attention. An expert who was familiar with the Korean situations said this is a part of the bet diplomacy. The telephone summit was held on the night of the 15th for 15 minutes at the request of the United States. Mr. Trump is expanding the framework of the G7 summit, inviting the four leaders of Russia, India, and Australia in addition to South Korea. Ignore the advanced autonomy of Hong Kong. Not only decided to introduce a national security law, the new coronavirus that more than 370,000 people worldwide were killed, a corresponding led by the Xi Jinping generated to be problem. It is aimed at expanding the CIH network to China. In response, Mr. Moon said it is the appropriate measures. Successful meetings are also a sign that the world has entered the normal situations and economy, the Korean presidential official said. South Korea is an American ally in military terms, but is economically heavily dependent on China. After Mr. Trump assured the concept of the expansion of G7 in the presidential aircraft on May 30, the Korean response was receiving attention. How should we see Mr. Moon's judgment?
Welcome to my channel Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.